actually a peaceful turtle.
What? You destroyed my favorite thing in the world. You will feel pain.
Serving high quality pies in
the... Enough!
Let's get back to exterminating.
So should we be worried about him?
Probably.
They're all gonna pay.
So, you're saying that not only did you destroy everything I love in the world, but you didn't even have the common courtesy to know you were doing it? Yeah.
So you guys just want to play a gig?
Yes, and gig rhymes with dig.
Come on out here before we late to church, Nyla girl. Come on now, turn around, let me see the back. Take a picture and I pose so I can send it to your auntie them. Come on, girl, stop playing with me.
Eyes of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Leo, hit me.
Oh, please let me.
I tooted.
Would you focus?
Sorry. You know if an 80s jam is on, the rhythm's gonna get me.
Yes, yes, you're getting it. That is not what I meant by sticking to the shadows.
Fine. Yeah, we are poor as dirt.
Someone could get really hurt on this. Let's see how far it swings.
To find him, if we don't even know where we are, where's my phone?
They probably took him back to their campsite. Time to panic!
I don't need weapons to beat you. I got my rare skill.
Wait, where is everyone? I'm just gonna tell myself this is a t-shirt.
Yeah! Let's pick on somebody your own size.
Leo, sacrifice yourself to buy us time.
Here to get pizza and to get my photo on the wall champion.
We're brothers, but sometimes it feels like we're just roommates.
Johnny, if you don't cut it out with your middle child nonsense.
That's what I just said.
What?
I'm trying to talk about taxes.
We have to go back for our brothers, or are you gonna replace them too?
When will the lies end?
Blend in.
What? Leo.
We remain unseen. We are one with the shadows, and they'll never see us coming.
Lucky Rock. Doo 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 doo, Lucky Rock.
I may be bald.
Snitches get stitches.
Blind spot.
See ya!
Now why y'all worry about the fuck I do? I'ma let y'all know when the fuck I'm through. Like this, they like the way I grind. They like the way I flirt. They like the way my new knee is peeking on my skirt.
You ever realize that your future self is probably making fun of you right now?
Joke's on him. I'm currently ruining his life.
If any of you wolves have hurt my daughter, I will personally rip out your eyes and shove them down your throat so you can see my claws tear your carcass open!
Go babies, go babies, go!
Okay.
Oh, don't make anything offensive, Chris.
Oh, it's just a smiley face. Look at that. He's just
look
happy.
At that little guy.
No!
He's angry.
No!
Wait, why did I just change? What are we even dressing up for?
We were on our... we just walked over...
How could I forget about the magic townhouse?
We must be getting ready for it?
This is all wrong.
Wait. What the?
When I say I wanna, bruh. Till the break of dawn, baby, got it going on. A lot of sense won't like this song, cause in parts I can hit it with it, and I'd rather stay and play.
We just back the
fuck. Mama didn't raise no fucking bitch. We keep going.
No, no, no. Mama raised the business girl.
Mama didn't raise nobody, actually. My mom was absent.
Oh, my God.
Till you give me what is mine.
Or we can use our super collider.
We're not here to fight. We need your help.
Even though literally every time we talk to you, you double-cross us, kidnap us, or threaten to destroy everything we love.
Maybe we are here for a fight.
Who do we know that would be interested in stolen evil robot parts?
Baxter Stockman!
Donatello. Baxter Stockman.
How do you know how Bait talks?
I know Bait doesn't talk back.
Ooh. Oh, no, you didn't.
She's in the Foot Clan.
Yeah, but she's
in the Foot Clan.
I know I shouldn't be hanging out with her.
You know why? Because she's in the Foot Clan.
Blah, 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 blah. Donnie stinks. Blah, blah, blah.
Stop that. You gonna stop by April's? We are 1.3 blocks and 7 meters away from her apartment.
Yeah, that's not weird or anything, Donnie.
So long, sucker.
Look, I'm Leo. Guys, shh. We have to be quiet. Ninjas are quiet. Quiet down.
Nice outfit. 1987 called, it wants its jumpsuit back.
You're making fun of my suit!
Nice wheels.
Oh, well, I built them, you know.
Just as I thought. We need to perform surgery. Stat, nurse!
Did you see when I caught the one guy and flipped him onto the counter? Did it look cool?
The coolest.
You didn't see it, did you?
No, I did not.
Mushy, mushy.
I'm scared of what I'm gonna turn into!
Thank you, guys.
You are so welcome.
Come on, let's go! This ain't over, Greenie!
It's a weird fucking tone, man.
That's just the way he sounds. He has an asshole voice. Joe, tell him he's okay.
Everything is great.
Dude.
Does anyone want to play Buck Buck?
Buck 1. Buck 2.
Buck 3.
Where are
you going, Ray?
Come on.
I can't play by myself. Will you
help me? Hey. Who wants to play Buck Buck?
Buck Buck.
What?
Buck Buck.
Tony on a pole. Call Johnny on Rock?
Wait. Yeah. Let's play Buck Buck.
But why would we?
No. Do what Leo says. Lead the way.
Good like soul food. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU. The dog always finds his way back home, and it's so true.
They'll lose the farm.
My children never caused such trouble. They all became acupuncturists.
Well, we can't all be acupuncturists.
No, your great-granddaughter had to be a cross-dresser.
I wonder how I managed to end up in this place where I could.
Wow, can you believe it, Kenny? Bradley actually had superpowers. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I'm tired, guys. Think I'm gonna go to bed.
Oh my God, you gotta be shitting me.
I'm okay. I just there. I was came and I sang. I didn't get.
Sue Ellen, it's a brother and sister race. Maybe there's a contest for lonely children after this.
It's only children, DW. A lonely child is what you're gonna be when I sell you.
They say the loudest in the room is weak, that's what they assume.
I just got done watching the 2017 MNT movie, and bro, I don't know why it took me so long to realize that this version of Leonardo was a piece of shit. First of all, let's talk about the hypocrisy, whatever the hell you want to say it. Hold on.
This qualifies as just fine? Dressing up like it's Halloween every night? Risking the safety of our family? I mean, come on, what were you thinking?
Don't push it, Leo. You can't leave home and come back expecting us to fall in line again like your little soldiers.
Hey, I was...
That made me upset because, if we're being honest here, no one from the team worked under the law before. Y'all were always vigilantes. I personally feel like Leo was only acting like that, talking that vigilante risking the safety of our family nonsense because he wasn't in charge and he wasn't the hero of New York. And then, let's not get into this scene right here.
You aren't ready. You're impatient and hot-tempered, and more importantly, I'm better than you.
Oh, you know something, big brother? I'd have to disagree with you on that one.
Before I get into my rant, I just want to say everything in that scene was perfect. 10 out of 10, I loved it. Honestly, in that exact moment, I don't blame Ref for wanting to run a fade with Leo after that. I don't blame Ref for whipping Leo's ass. I don't. You are the big brother and the leader of this guy, and you're going to look him in his face and tell him, you aren't ready, you're impatient, hot-tempered, and I'm better than you. What? Now, the whole he's not ready because he's impatient and hot-tempered thing, Leo wasn't wrong, not going to lie. But to look your little brother in his face and blatantly tell him, I'm better than you? Come on now. That whole scene just, I don't know, bro. I just had to get this rant off my chest. Leo was a piece of shit in that movie.
Is don't mess with anything cute.
Probably my biggest Ninja Turtle hot take is that Raphael is not the strongest fighter. Michelangelo is. Obviously, this varies depending on the generation, but in a lot of things, such as the 2012 version, you can see that he has the ability to fight without thinking. And in the IDW comics, he successfully fights Master Splinter, who is an excellent warrior. I think where a lot of the mischaracterization comes from is the fact that he is an unmotivated fighter. He does have the skills in order to be an excellent fighter, almost matching or even surpassing Raphael, but he doesn't have a lot of motivation to go forth with putting the effort of fighting. But when Michelangelo isn't thinking, or when he's fighting for something he truly believes in, he's excellent. So what do you guys think? Do you think Raphael really is the strongest? Or is it Mikey?
Shut up, you little mutt, or I'll cut you from pooper to snooter!
I'm in the mix now! Okay, here we go! You're all a bunch of knuckle-dragging, honey-scrounging, grub oafish munching, mangy nugget and your snooter!
I like the cut of his jib.
Ma'am, misplace your $5 bill directly into my palm.
Stop talking about my fear stink!
Wrath alone!
Stop eating
the poison!
But they're just kids!
And you can make them men!
Write it down, I say. But no, the brain is like there's no pad. Damn, this is actually sad.
Yo, why is that Goku? It look like that Goku pose when he's about to go Super Saiyan. What the fuck is Mikey about to do? What's he trying to do?
Mikey, it's over.
Leo never gave up on us. I'm not giving up on him.
What is he trying to? What the fuck? Hold up. Why am I getting goosebumps?
Mikey, whatever you're doing, don't stop.
What is he?
We're here, Mikey. Together.
What is going on? Yo! Nah, this gotta be one of the strongest TMTs, like, this gotta be one of the strongest Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, like, variants, bro. 2012, I don't think 2012 is whooping these.
Took you guys long enough.
Man, is summoning a Susanoo. Oh, shit. This nigga's still not done! Yeah, stop that nigga! Stop that nigga, Donnie! 1,000 years of pain! And niggas just be tanking shit. Hold up, close that portal. Ah! Left that nigga in the nose zone, nigga! Left that nigga spear realm! Yo, I am not gonna lie.
Leo?
Hey.
Yo, Leo is tanky.
Staten Island?
Come here.
Staten Island? Yo, I think one of my boys is there.
Hey guys, look at this new dress my mom bought me. Sweet! It's a jumpsuit! You were fooled!
Call 911!
Why? What's happening? What's the deal? Hello? Answer me! What's happening?
We're good, never mind.
What happened? What was going on?
It doesn't matter, we're fine.
It does matter! What provoked you?
This calls for the delicate touch of a genius.
I'll cover the sound for you!
No!
Oh, not good.
That belongs in a sewer.
Hmm? Yeah, whatever Leo said is probably right.
Thanks for believing in me, Donnie. Leo, I love you. As for you, Raph, you get last game. Mikey out. I'm usually a peaceful turtle, but you destroyed my favorite thing in the world. You will feel pain.
Someone could get really hurt on this. Let's see how far it swings.
Chill.
I just want you to know, sir, that we'll have your place back open so you can get back to serving high-quality pies in...
Enough! Let's get back to exterminating!
So should we be worried about him?
Probably.
They're all gonna pay!
Oh, I can't believe we're gonna end up being rodeo clowns!
And you laughed at me for taking that class. Who's gonna be laughing when I'm miming up a storm? Ugh! This is exactly what the real Michelangelo went through when he created stuff! And we're basically
did you destroy everything I love in the world, but you didn't even have the common courtesy to know you were doing it!
So you guys just want to play a gig?
Yes, and gig rhymes with dig!
For many children, their happiest memory is the day they learned to ride a bike. For others, it's when they got their first puppy. For me, it was the day I received a box of 57 defective smoke detectors loaded with americium 240.
Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. And when she passes, he smiles, but she doesn't see.
Huh.